You're here, cause Slimy the Worm is here, and we're gonna play Slimy Says. Ready? Oh, good. Okay, hold up one finger just like this. Your finger can move the same way Slimy does. Just do what Slimy does. You ready, Slimy? Oh, good. Go ahead. Oh, Slimy says, lean this way. See why I put my finger over there? All the way to this side. Hmm? You try too. Okay, Slimy, what's next? Mm-hmm. Oh, Slimy says lean that way. Now my finger's over there. See? Mm-hmm. Now what? Ooh. Slimy says to bend your finger down like he is. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Bend, bend, bend. That's fun, Slimy. What's next? Ooh, Slimy says to wiggle. Come on, everybody, wiggle your finger like a worm. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. 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 Well, what's wrong, Slimy? Hmm? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just 1 second. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, Slimy says he's dizzy. So I guess the game's over. Okay, everyone take a bow. Mm-hmm. 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 Good job, Slimy. You too. Hi, one. Boop.
Oh, hi. I'm practicing my tuba. Yeah. For a while and listen to me practice. Yeah.
Okay, Elmo will try.
Good.
Okay, you first.
Thank you.
Go.
Keep playing and try not to bother each other.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. cooperate.
Oh, well, Elmo was thinking we could play the drum and tuba together.
Yes, yes, that's cooperation. Oh. I'll do da-da-da-da-da on the tuba.
Yeah?
And you can do that-that-that-that like on the drum.
Like this.
That's it. That is it.
Yay!
Let's cooperate.
Okay. You go first.
Very good.
Thank you. Yay! That was great, Tully.
Yeah.
Well, now, what comes next?
I don't know. Let's just keep cooperating.
When we say play with me, you say sesame. Play with me. Play with me. Play with me.
Hey, I've got a tasty idea. When I say peanut butter, you say jelly. Peanut butter.
Jelly.
Peanut butter.
Jelly.
Peanut butter.
Jelly.
Oh, stop. I'm getting hungry.
One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. We're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, yeah, 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 we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, all night long, we're gonna, around the clock, we're gonna, around the clock.
Let's play on the computer. Okay, now, I scoop a picture out of my oatmeal, and you guess what it is. Let's go. I'll start right around here. Kind of looks like a fork, but I'm still going. Mm-hmm. Another fork? Looks like it, but I think you're gonna be surprised. I'll scoop a little bit right out here. And right here. Any guesses? Maybe this will help. And there. And finally, we're done! Do you know what it is? It's an oatmeal castle! Hey, look! It's the king and queen of Oatmeal Land!
Cheeseburger with french fries and a pickle. And I'd like it right away, please. I'm in a hurry.
To serve you is my only pleasure, sir.
Wait a minute. Aren't you going to write that down?
Sir, I am a trained professional. I do not need to write things down. Instead, I use my waiter's memory.
Well, yeah, but I ordered a cheeseburger with french fries and a pickle. Isn't that a lot to remember?
Ha! Observe, sir. A trick of the trade. I remember things with a little poem. Listen. Round and tasty on a bun. Pickles, french fries, yum, yum, yum.
I don't believe this. Hey, how are you going to remember it's for me?
In a hurry to be fed. Beady eyes and big blue head. Ha ha. Okay, Charlie, put on a round one.
I don't believe this. Oh, I don't know why I keep coming into this place. I really don't.
Okay, thanks, Charlie. Boy, you cook fast, you know that? You're a real good cook. Okay, here we are. And there you are, sir.
What's this?
That looks delicious. That is your lunch.
But it looks like a grapefruit.
Oh, and so it is, sir. Round and tasty on a bun. Pickles, french fries, yum, yum, yum. Something to drink with that.
This is ridiculous. I don't want a grapefruit.
Well, you should have thought of that before you ordered it.
Well, I didn't order it.
Sir, sir, forgive me. In a hurry to be fed. Beady eyes and big blue head, that is you, is it not?
I do not have beady eyes.
Why should we argue, sir? You have forgotten what you ordered. Nothing to be ashamed of. It is not your job as the customer to remember. It is mine as the waiter. Now, listen and learn. Round and tasty on a...
Will you forget that silly rhyme and just look at this plate?
Yes.
Yeah, have you ever seen a grapefruit on a bun? Have you ever seen that before?
Think of it, I thought it was pretty weird when you ordered it, no?
No, of course you haven't.
Well, then you must have ordered something else. A peach, that's rather tasty. Now, how about the donut?
Look, listen, I just...
Wait. Look at that, sir. You know what this looks like? It looks like a hamburger bun here.
Well, of course it's a hamburger bun. That's what I ordered. A hamburger with cheese on it.
Hold it! Hold everything! Lock the doors! I've got it! A cheeseburger! You ordered a cheeseburger! What a memory have I! Is it not amazing?
Waiter, please, just go get me my lunch.
Yes, sir. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I cannot do that.
Huh? But why?
Because I just remembered something else. When the great big clock says two, then the waiter's work is two. Time to have a special treat. It's the waiter's turn to eat. Let's see, what should I have? Maybe some swordfish today or some chicken? No, I'll have a cheeseburger. Maybe with fries and a pickle. Hey, Charlie, lunchtime. Break out the good stuff. I expect you to clean that up, sir.
No sign of that pesky Goldilocks. I can eat my wee little bowl of porridge in peace. Oh, no! Oh, Ernie!
Oh!
Hi, Ernie!
Hi there, baby bear.
I was worried that you were Goldilocks, and were gonna try and eat my porridge. She always tries to eat my porridge.
Oh, well, listen, baby bear, you don't have to worry about me eating your porridge. I already had porridge this morning with my buddy Bert. Bert loves porridge.
Yeah, me too.
Mm-hmm. It tastes good and it's good for you.
That's what Papa Bear always says. He says, it's important to eat food that's good and healthy for you.
Well, you can relax, baby bear. Your porridge is safe with me.
Well, I am happy to hear that, Ernie, my friend.
Good.
Now, if you'll excuse me, it's porridge time.
Of course, you know who I have with me.
Oh.
Goldie Ducky.
Goldie Ducky?
That's right, baby bear. Goldie Ducky. And she loves porridge. She can't keep away from the stuff. Oh, oh, no, no, wait, wait, hold me back. No, no, that's Baby Bear's porridge. Sorry, Baby Bear.
What are you doing?
I can't hold her back.
Bear. Ernie, your ducky is in my pouch!
That's not my ducky. That's Goldie Ducky, Baby Bear.
I don't believe this!
No. Don't eat any more of Baby Bear's porridge. Stop that!
What's happening? Ernie, will you get that duck out of my lunch?
Well, she just can't help herself, Baby Bear. This is one porridge-loving duck.
I guess it's a good thing that she's just a toy and not really eating my porridge, but enough is enough already!
Baby Bear, she says your porridge is just right. Oh, Goldie Ducky has porridge all over her wee little beak. I guess I'll use this wee little napkin.
That's my wee little napkin!
Goldie Ducky says, thank you. And now it's time for Goldie Ducky's nap.
Nap?
What's that, Goldie Ducky? You want to take a nap in Baby Bear's wee little bed? It's just right.
No! Wait, Goldie Ducky!
My favorite food is oatmeal.
I love macaroni and cheese.
My favorite food, raisin, walnut, chocolate chip, apricot, cookies.
And I love strawberry yogurt. What's your favorite food?
Anybody have cookie?
Oh, Cookie Monster.
Good night, Ernie.
Hi, Bert. La-dee-da-dee-do, la-dee-da-dee-do, la-dee-da-dee-do.
Ernie, stop that.
Oh,
stop
sorry,
it.
Bert. Sorry. La-dee-da-dee-do, la-dee-da-dee-do.
Ernie, I cannot sleep when you do that.
Hmm? What's that, Bert?
Stop it, please.
I'm sorry, Bert. I'm just trying to remember the name of a song. Maybe you can help me. I think it goes like...
Oh, music cue.
La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum. What's the name of that song?
I don't know.
La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum. What's the name of that song? It goes la-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee-dum. Something, something, birds. La-dee-da-dee-dum, la-dee-da-dee. I wish I remembered the words. La-dee-da-dee-dum.
Knock it off. I'm trying to sleep over here.
Oh, it's not fair. It's just not fair. What is the name of that song? Hello, everybody! Hello, everybody!
It is I, Grover! It is I, Grover! Did you hear that? That is an echo! Echo! An echo is a sound that repeats itself. It is the same sound that comes after the first sound. It is a little hard to explain, so my two friends will sing about it, and then we can try it. Okay? Okay!
Sing what I sing, sing after me. Be my echo if you can be. Sing tra-la-la.
Tra-la-la.
Me, me, me.
Me, me, me.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, ha, ha.
He, he, he.
He, he, he.
Pick a peck of peppers.
Pick a peck of peppers.
Fiddle, little me.
Fiddle, little dee.
Be my echo.
Be my echo.
Sing what I sing.
Think you could be my echo? I would really like that.
Sing what I sing, sing after me. Be my echo if you can be. Sing tra-la-la. Me, me, me. Ha, ha, ha. Pick a peck of peppers. Ooh, that is hard to say. Little diddle dee. Be my echo.
Be my echo.
Sing what I sing.
Sing what I sing.
Follow the leader and sing after.
Sing after me.
Wow, that was great!
That was great!
That was so much fun. Hey, everybody, how about we say goodbye with an echo?
Okay.
Time to go now.
Time to go now.
Say goodbye now.
Say goodbye now.
Follow the leader and wave back.